Yo, yo, yo. You got things moving up here or what?
Yeah, man.
Hey, you doing all right? I mean, I know it must be really tough without your sister.
Stop.
I just meant that...
No, I know what you meant. You know, seriously, I'm over it. And I want us to have a good time, you know? Like we always used to. Damn it. It's a freaking thing.
It's iced.
What else?
Maybe there's another way in.
There are a million ways in. They're just all locked.
There's gotta be like a window around the corner we can get, like, get open or something.
Wait a second. Are you saying we should break in?
I don't think it's technically breaking in if you own the place, right?
Hey, not if I don't report you. Lead the way, coaches.
Hey, Ash.
Hi, Chris.
So, how are you doing?
Good, but a little cold. I think I could use some time curled up by the fire.
Yeah, that does sound pretty nice.
Ashley was looking pretty hot today, right? She's like a sleeper hit kind of gal, you know? Now I just want to rip that parka right off of her and make some snow angels, right? Yeah, I mean, if you're not gonna bang her, maybe Mike will take up the case.
Wait, will you back off already?
Relax. Just checking to see if there's some blood flowing down there.
Yeah.
Listen, dude, look around you. Look at these beautiful mountains. Do you see any parents? I mean, can you imagine a more perfect, ripe scenario just dripping with erotic possibilities? You and Ashley, alone at last. You've laid all the groundwork. You've been a perfect gentleman. Now, you come in for the kill.
Hey. Maybe you're right.
You're a hunter, bro. No fear, no mercy. I mean, she won't even know what hit her.
All right, I got it. Jeez.
So, how are we planning on breaking into my parents' lodge, bud?
I didn't say I had a plan.
You sounded like you had a plan. You better deliver, Cochise, or else you got four lovely ladies who are going to be freezing their buns off. And last time I checked, that's not a good way to get laid.
Oh, shoot. Nobody likes cold buns. Damn, I'm getting pretty low on juice here. I just had to turn off my GPS. I'm finally, like, outside where I might actually use it.
Can you cool it on the phone talk?
What? Why?
It's pretty much all you talk about.
Well, you know, I mean, I can do all this stuff.
Well, you got an app that can get us into the lodge?
Nope.
Got an app that can get you laid?
Well, actually,
dude, you don't. The answer is that you don't. Well, we got ourselves a thinker. Nice one.
Paid more attention in climbing class.
You mean gym?
Yeah, you know, with the climbing up the rope.
Whoa.
Did I do that?
I don't think so. Here, use this. Whoa, Chris, I just got an awesome idea.
Yeah?
Totally.
What is it?
Okay, so I'm pretty sure that I've got some deodorant in one of the bathrooms. You could use that with the lighter.
I don't follow. How's a stick of deodorant gonna help?
Spray on. It's a can.
Oh, yeah. Now I gotcha.
Flamethrower.
Just like we did with the Lormy dudes.
Yep. Ones we melted. Just point the spray can in the lighter and whoosh.
Bye-bye, frozen lock.
Bingo. All right, so you got this. I'm gonna go sort something out. You up for hunting around in the dark for a little bit?
Nope, but I'll do it.
Godspeed, Pilgrim.
That's cool.
What was that?
New message.
Hi, Mrs. Washington. This is Sergeant Tate again. It's bad news, I'm afraid. Yeah, we've been through the case files, and there's nothing we can do. He's a free man. We don't have the legal power to restrict his movement. I know it's not what you wanted to hear, so call me if you want to know more.
End of messages.
Okay. Thank you.
messages.
Thank you.
Hi, Chris. Very funny.
Oh, how'd you know it was me?
Shouldn't you be, like, getting the lock open or something?
On it.
I'm sick of being trapped in this freaking room, man. I don't want to be in this cabin. Thank you. I've probably been playing for like 20 minutes and I've been stuck in this house literally the entire time.
Freezing our buns off out here.
Wow. That was intense.
Thank you. I'll be here all week. Crap, that thing freaked me out.
What was it? Are you okay?
It was like a bear or tiger or something.
Oh, it was just a cute little baby Wolverine.
Baby?
Don't worry, buddy. You're gonna be a big boy soon. Home sweet home.
Sweet is not the word I'd use.
Oh my gosh, it's so good to be inside. Even if it's still kind of freezing in here.
I'll get a fire going.
This place barely looks any different.
Yeah, nobody's been up here.
Even with all the police coming in and out?
Not a lot of action up here lately.
Nope. What's up, party people?
Hey!
Hey! Make yourself at home, bro.
Will do.
Yeah. Come on in. Take a load off. Have whatever you want. You just take whatever you want anyway, right?
Whoa. Easy there, cowboy.
Mike, stay away from our girlfriend.
Dude, what are you talking about?
Stay away from Emily.
Emily? Why would I want anything to do with Emily?
Oh my god.
Right. Right.
What's the going on with you, man?
Forget it. I lost my head. It's been a long day.
Yeah. Well, try not to lose it again.
I'm gonna get Ben back for that. Biatch.
Oh my god, that is so gross. Are you trying to swallow his face whole?
I mean,
seriously, can she be any more obvious? No one wants in on your territory, honey.
Excuse me? Did you say something?
Oh, did you not hear me? Was your sluttiness too loud?
Sounds like someone's bitter she didn't make the cut.
Yeah, it's all a big cattle call with that dreamboat. Congrats, you're top cow.
Cuts real deep calling Miss Homecoming a cow.
Aw, shit.
You're making everyone uncomfortable,
I did not mean to
Jess.
Do that.
Jealous much? Emily too frigid for you too.
Hey, that's uncalled. Look.
Whatever. I don't give a crap what you think.
At least I can think. 4.0, bitch. Honor roll. Suck on that when you're trying to sleep your way into a job.
Who needs grades when you've got all the natural advantages you can handle?
Oh, please.
You couldn't buy a moldy loaf of bread with your skanky ass.
Are you serious? Do you think that's insulting?
That bitch is on crack or something.
Okay, diffuse. I don't want to fight.
Emily, stop. This is out of hand, and there's no reason to fight like this.
Yeah, Em. Why are you picking fights over your ex-boyfriend, huh?
Stop it! This is not why we came up here. This is not helping. It's not what I wanted. If we can't get along for 10 minutes, then maybe we need a little bit of a break, right? Mike, why don't you check out the guest cabin, the one I told you about?
Yeah, all right. You wanna go do that?
Any place without that whore.
It's right up the trail.
Well, that's over.
Yeah.
So, Josh, should we get this fire going?
Where's my bag?
Huh?
My bag, the little bag with the pink pattern, the one I got on Rodeo. Matt, are you listening? Oh my god, don't you remember? Next to the Italian shoe place where I got the stilettos and you knocked over the rack while you were drooling all over that girl at the counter?
Well, I mean, she was asking about my letter jacket.
Right, because she gave a shit about your designer letter jacket.
Why do you hate my jacket?
Matt, I need my bag.
Oh my god, Em, maybe you just forgot it.
Do you seriously think I'd forget my bag?
Well,
Do you?
Guess not.
You must have left it down by the cable car station. Come on, hon. We'll be back soon.
And then we can get warm?
We can get very warm.
Okay. Okay, let's go.
Okay, I'm gonna go take a bath.
Exiled.
Sexiled.
Works for me.
Oh, brr. How far is this cabin anyway?
This cabin is the coziest, most romantic love den you will ever lay your eyes upon.
If we ever make it.
I have a feeling luck's on our side.
Play your cards right and maybe you will get lucky.
Hey, porn stars! You're gonna need these.
Porn star?
I'd pay to see you.
Gross.
Hey, I'm sorry to kick you out like that. No worries, man. Oh, I'm sure you'll find a way to entertain yourselves.
Mm-hmm. You have fun with the peanut gallery.
Oh, I almost forgot. Gotta fire up the generator so you can see where you're going. It's dark out there.
All right.
Roger that.
I think Josh was flirting with me.
Okay. You want to invite him up with us?
Wait, really?
What? No.
Freaky girl.
Hey, Hot Lips, photo booth?
All right, read my mind. Okay.
Good effort. Next time I get the camera, okay?
Well, okay. But it's not easy holding the thing all, like, backwards and forwards at the same time.
Okay, let's go. I've got cabin fever. Brr, it is freezing out here.
Now that's something I can help you with.
And how are you gonna do that?
I got a few things in mind.
Emily's as dumb as she looks if she thinks she can cut in on what we got going on. Maybe if we're lucky, she'll try and follow us out here and get eaten by a bear.
Do I like Emily or no? I can't remember. I was listening.
I think you bring out the worst in her.
Is that so?
Epic jealousy.
Suck it.
Boom. Nice one, Mikey.
Woo! You are a wizard!
Sam, the gates shall open.
Pretty good, right?
Yeah, totally. No, this is awesome.
Oh, yeah. I bring the hits. You psyched yet? You don't look psyched yet.
I am so psyched right now.
It's like a little adventure, a sexcapade. Wow.
Beth.
Think they'd clean it up.
Well, they never closed the investigation.
Okay, I'm getting the creeps now.
Well, whoever they are, I'm sure they're happy we're all thinking about them.
That's a nice way of thinking about it.
I don't think we can get up to the cabin with a path block like this.
Oh, no way am I going back to the lodge, aka Wax Museum, to drink hot chocolate.
Jess! Fuck! Hey, Jessica!
Yep. Hey. I'm okay.
Holy crap, you scared the heck out of me.
How do you think I felt?
You didn't hit your head or anything.
As far as I can tell, I still have all 7 of my limbs.
yeah. Get out?
I don't know. I can hardly see anything down here.
All right, coming after you. Just stay put. Just grunting together. This is not what I pictured. Whoa!
Oh, holy crap! Oh my gosh, are you okay?
Yep, I'm fine.
Nellie, this place is giving me the willies, and not the good kind of willies.
Can I offer you a little comfort and reassurance?
We'll save it for the cabin buster.
Willie. Come on. Nothing really, for real, are you sure?
Weird place to hang out and smoke cigars.
It's recent. Wonder who's up here. Whoa. This place is like historical.
Holy bat cave.
He's gotta be Native American, right?
I don't think the miners were getting their arms.
You alright?
One.
I don't think this place is up to code.
Yeah, I'm thinking it's time to go.
Yeah, that was scary. I want to leave this freaking dungeon place. I don't want to be down here anymore. I am so ready for something to scare me.
Well, well. When Josh said cabin, I thought like Abe Lincoln.
Where do you see the Lincoln bedroom?
Oh, are you planning on getting presidential on me?
Yeah. Take a ride on Air Force One?
All right. Save it for some speech, buddy. Ooh, a telescope! Gonna look at the trees, gonna look at the clouds, gonna look at the cabin. Whoa.
You alright?
I just saw someone at the cabin.
I don't wanna look, okay. I don't wanna look.
Thank you.
Hey, Jess?
Mm-hmm?
Stay close by, okay?
What's up?
This posting says there's some brown bears up here sometimes.
Oh, Michael, I have the best idea.
What?
Let's go hug a bear. Come on, please. Come on.
Let's not hug a bear.
I would hug a bear.
Watch out, bird brain.
It's all good.
Rat wings.
Oh, poor Mikey. Did the little birdie get your panties all bunched up?
Shut up.
See some crumbs. With diseases and shit.
That was scary. I cannot believe I got scared like that. I don't want to play this game anymore. That was scary.
Josh, couldn't you have at least cleared out the path before sending us up here?
Really?
What?
I didn't figure you for the glass half-empty type.
You got a better idea?
Stand back, Debbie Downer.
Oh, boo! Show off.
Hey, Mike. You've got something on your face. Ah! Boo!
Okay. Okay. That's how it's gonna be. Yes? Yes!
Back in this mother flipping cabin. glad I'm being forced to or not. I'm gonna text Ben and ask him how to quit. Because this game is so scary. I'm tired of being scared.
About Mike.